Don't do that, bro.
Come on, man.
Hurry up.
Take it down on tight your shoes?
Yeah. Come on, man. We finna start the workout, man. Just keep you over there. Red goofball, man. Hey, man, you might be worse than Pablo, man. Nah. You might be worse than Pablo. Real, for real. Ah, nah, you got to that. Nah. But I have it today. I like the trip though, man. Trip of hype, man. Damn. Yes, sir. And they count. And they count. Now, little do y'all know, you're going to TSU for two dribbles to the middle hash. Just going here. A little shot. All right. Make 10 together. Other side, here we go. All right, other side. 20. A lot of shots off the dribble today. A lot of shots off the dribble. One. The top. The right to the elbow. All right, so just two. All right, two quick hard pound dribbles. So 1-2. I want you to hesitate off of it and explode. Get to the elbow for the shot. So 1-2. Shot. All right, 20 makes. Here we go. Ready? 1-2. Explode. Good. Right down. Short. Don't be short, though. Come on, pop up. Good. Go. Let's go. Scoot back a little bit, B. Scoot back a little bit. Give me two dribbles to the elbow. Two dribbles. Good. One. Three. Shot, Jay. Good. All right. First dribble. It's going to be like a slow dribble, and the second one is going to explode out. So, 1-2, slow, boom, go. Change speed. So, relax on the first dribble, explode on the second dribble. All right, so 1-2, boom, all right, yeah. First one's relaxed, second one, you're getting out of there. So, 1-2, slow, boom, good. All right, here we go. And explode, all right. Exactly. Good. Hey, but get out. You can still get out on that first dribble, though. Good. Get out on that first dribble. One. Shot, Jay. Go again, Jay. You back up. Go again. Smoke. There you go. Nice. Two. Good shot. Get out on that first dribble. There you go. Good. Three. Shot. Smoke. Good. Nice. Good shot, boy. Four. Add a breakdown. So add a breakdown. 1-2. Quick. Good. Nice. Work on. 15. Yep. Nice, B. Good shot. 16. Last four. Dribble pull up. Yep. Still from the top. Yeah, just every one to the left. Went to that left elbow. So, two quick. Boom. And then elbow. Pull up, Jay. Just getting right to it. So no breakdown right now. Yeah, right to it. Yep. Get there. There you go. Perfect. Shot. Yep. Good, B. Good shot. Short. One. Still low out of that drive. Good. Low out of that drive. Good shot, boy. Oh, we'll take that one. We'll take that one. Low out of drive. Get there. Come on. Come on. Get there quicker. Come on. I'm going to get exposed to your spot. Get there quick. Let's go. Good, Jay. Good pull. Come right back. Good miss. Good miss. Good miss. I'm right back. Here we go. I have it. Shot two. Explode out of it, B. Come on. Explode out of it. Get there. Come on. Three. Let's take that. Come on. Shoot through it. Figure it out. Shot, Jay. 16. Shot. 17. Yup. Right down. 18. You shot, Jay. With a shoot. Quick shot. Out of your hand. There it is. 19. Come on. Shoot through it. Good, Jay. Game time. Good shot. All right, got to change the speed. Change the speed. Relax on that first dribble. And then explode out on that second dribble. All right. Get into your shot quick, though. Get into your shot quick. Go. Come on. Short. Pound that dribble. Come on. Pound that dribble. Boom. Good, Jay. Nice. Oh, sorry. Good shot. So. Stay middle right here. Slide, two slides right here. So just one, two. And then I want you to snap, coming back to your left hand, Whatever you snap into, you're gonna go right into the shot. All right, so here's what I mean.
So we're
letting it flow. Kind of letting it flow, yep. Like we normally work on, let it spin, 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 and you shot. All right, so when I snap, whatever I snap into, I'm stepping into with my left foot. When I step, I follow with my right foot. So I'm saying? So I'm here. Rise, shot. All right. Walk through it one time. So slide, so one, two, and then, boom. All right, Feet gonna follow the snap. One, two, good. That's all right, yep. And now the tough, cause the tough part about this is the pickup. So you know I'm saying? That's gonna be the tough part about this. So, one, two, good, there you go. Shot, two, there you go. If anything, if the ball's coming up this high, I just need to let it relax and let it come lower. So now when I go into it, it's pump, and I get a better pickup rather than coming from here. It's gonna be hard for you to pick the ball up. So lower the dribble. We're at 12. Yep, we're at 12, yep. Good, Jay, that's it. Three, good shot, boy. Hit, oh. Right, yep. Snap it through though, snap it. That's all right, yeah. That's all right, though. That's all right, I got you. Stay put. Snap it, B. Short. Come on now. Gotta make shots, let's go. It's all right, what'd it say with it, though? Four. Go again, you back up, come on. One, two, snap. Good. Short, right. Thank you. Five. That's what we gotta have. One, two, snap. Good. And now. Sorry. Make it 20. Go again. Right. If anything, if the ball's coming up this high, I just need to let it relax and let it come lower. So now when I go into it, it's pump, and I get a better pickup rather than coming from here, it's gonna be hard for you to pick the ball up. So lower the dribble. Say, what's a coach? Bucket. It's a time shot, man. My rebound. Knock down. Shot, Jay. 16. What's shoot, boy? There it is. 17. There you go. Knock down. Woo! You shot, boy. Get one. Come on. Ball. Slide. Shot. Right. 19. Last one. Oh, that's tall. Need that one. Need that one. You shot. All right. Last set. So do the same thing. Now, I want you to slide on the first one. And on the second one, we're going to attack. And when we attack, snatch it back. So first one, I slide, attack. Whatever you want to snatch back into. All right, so slide, attack, and then hang on. Bring it back. So one, here. Shot. So I'm like, you're going to float. I'm like, gonna float on that second one. Slide, float, boom, there you go. Yep, perfect. Shot, one. The feet, two, the shot. So you don't even need that second slide. So it's after the first one, just go ahead and go. So it's here, and then I'm just gonna go off of that one. After the first slide, just go. Go, good, there you go. Sure, get up now. Pop up, let's go. Pop up. Legs into it. Go ahead and go. Good. Good. 16, get to your spot, get to your spot. Hit. Good, Jay. Nice. Keep doing that one, Jay. Do that same one, work on it. 17, shot B. Yeah, good feet. That's the one. All right side. Yeah. Opened up. Everything else was good. 19, last one. Yes, sir. There it is. Shot. Here, shoot. Oh, man. Shoot, what a converse. You should wear the Converse. See, you can't make shots today because you wear the Converse.
I can't make no shots in the damn Converse. Them boys are breaking a broken knee.
What the hell is this supposed to mean?
A lot of stuff.
Huh?
A lot of things.
Such as what? But you can't make shots in Converse.
Fucking God, you can't move.
What you mean?
You can't move them. Not in broken knee shoes.
How come you can't? You gonna have to. You gonna have to wear them at some point, Jesus.
No.
You ain't even making sense right now.
They're exclusive. Not anymore. Put them in a glass box. Hang them up.
They put your head in the glass box.
I should.
You should do that. You should think about that. For real. I need a drink. Sure.
I ain't bring
nothing. Oh, I know. Oh, you never bring anything to drink. South side. Nah, he good. He good. All right, let's go left. One, two. You're gonna slip at him with your left foot. So once I step left, shot. All right. All left. Whatever you want. One, two. Boom. Shot. Yep. Right. There you go. Oh, Lord have mercy. I don't know what that was. My fault. That flip. My bad. So now my fault. You stepping with your right foot. My bad. So when you come off, so you stepping forward, your right foot is. So that's what it is. My bad. Yup. It's right foot. Boom. Yup. There it is. My fault. My blow. Two. Yup. There you go. Shot. Three. There you go. Ah, clean up that pick up. Ah. Four, let's say with it though. If you lose it, shoot it anyway. Five, there you go. If you lose it, shoot it anyway. Oh, tough. You got him. Oh, right. Come here. Shoot. Watch my feet. So I'm stepping right forward. I'm stepping right at him with my right foot. Because if he's flat footed, if I step here, I can push and drive. So I'm saying, if I step at him and he backs up, I just follow through and shoot. One, two. Yeah, there you go. See what I'm saying? But if you frankly, taking that extra hop, yeah. So if we got to slow down to do it, I'll let you see. If you need to slow down and get it right, I'll let you do that. Because here's what's going to happen. Like I said, if you flat footed, you can, you out of it. See what I'm saying? Now, if I jump it, so if I'm going you, you step at me, I'm back. I go right into the shot. So I'm here. It's one, two. Yeah, right. There you go. So it's,
But what I do behind the back?
Same thing. One, two. So you see how you let that left foot come too far? Yeah, so you got to step hard to the right, and you just follow it right to the left. One, two. Boom. Yeah. So here's the thing. Don't let that left foot, right, there you go. Don't let that left foot overstep. If you let your left foot come in, you gotta go ahead and go. You see what I'm saying? So right there, if you just let this right foot do the work and you just follow it right to the left. Boom. Perfect. Yep. It's something different. It's a different variation. That's all. Let's try it one time. Yup. Boom. See what I'm saying? That's it right there. But see then once you get comfortable with it, you can. So I'm saying? It's gonna set up your counters. Did you miss that? Yeah, I don't even know why I asked. I know you did.
I didn't know. Y'all still talking.
I didn't know you missed. I shouldn't even ask you. Make some shots, man.
I bet I make nine.
It's all right. Give me that. That's nine.
Told you.
Three. Woo. Come on, wait. There you go. Now, let me see you add a little handle to it. You still do the same thing. So whenever you ready, so now we come out of it, add a little handle. Boom. Add a little handle, B. Add a little handle to it. Nah, I still do the same thing, though. Don't change it. So it's like you just kind of mix it. You just say in the right size. So I can just handle them. See what I'm saying? Mix it up. Turn over. Man, look. Hey, let me make it hard. Just kind of give them a little setup. And whenever you're ready to go into your shot, it's the same concept. It's still here. I'm just giving them a handle. So I just. See what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, right there, yeah, yeah. You just add. Yeah, we're not doing that one here. You just adding a handle to it. There you go. Boom. Thank you. Go ahead, Jay. Let me see one time. Woo! Oh, yeah. Oh, boy, yeah. Boy, you got ass one. You got ass one. That's it right there, though. It's good feet. Good feet. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. All right, that's it, though. That's it. That's it. Go ahead, one more time. That was it, though. One more time. You got it. One more. That was it, though. Oh, yeah. Come on. All right, we snatch. So slide on the first one. The second one, we attack and bring it back. So here. Boom. Now, you want to snatch it, too. Yep. Boom. So you can snatch it, or I'll let you work on this, too. You can work on the getaway. So slide, attack it. Cool. You work on the getaway, step back. All right. One of those two, with it. So you can snatch. Boom, pop it, or you can snatch. One, two. Or I can just snatch if I want to. So either one of those two. I'm gonna let you kind of be creative on that. Yep. Oh, I just showed you something new. Ah, sorry. Yep. Yep. Oh, stay with it. Two. Okay. Make more defense. I bet you do what? All right, go ahead. Oh, yeah, five or six. Six, right, well. Make it then. Make it then, okay, all right, make the shot then. Make it then, okay. What I'm talking about. All right, Mike. Ooh, good shot, Jay. Sure.
Oh.
Yeah. Come on now. Yep. Oh. Ah, you stay with it though, seven. Let's stay with it. There you go. All you gotta do is jump. 6'9". Jump, dude. 11. Hey, Paul George. Paul George? Dang, that was nice. Oh, good tricky. He's getting tricky. Ah! Come on, Halloween in June or May. Oh, Paul George. Hey. All right. One time, Jay. Take us home. Oh, that's tough. Buckets! Yes, sir. What's you, bro? Make sure you get these shots up.
Side of the goal.
No, don't do that.
That's light.
Don't do that, bro.
I'm going to kiss and shoot first.
No, you don't shoot first?
I do. If I make it.
Oh, come on, man. You know, look. Portland. Oh, yeah, for sure. Portland. You heard it here first, man. Portland with the sweep. Shout out my boy, Rob Curl, man. Look, my boy, first team out of defense, as always. We need to put more respect on him. He should be first team. He should have been a defensive player to hit candidate, as a matter of fact. But shout out my dog, you know what I mean? Put him in any situation, he can adapt. More importantly though, he gonna impact winning. That's what my dog do, man. So, excited for them boys. I feel like Portland is a dark horse. They really got the pieces to make a good run. And I feel like they gonna do it, man. I feel like they gonna make it happen, so. You know what I mean? Shout out my boy, AAG, ATF. You know how we get down, man. But he still can't, you see, bro, this is, I do got a message for him, though. He still can't outshoot me. That's the only thing about him. He can't outshoot me. Yeah, Rob, for sure. Yeah, he can't outshoot me, man. And he know that. Huh?
Sometimes
you're
coming down and yanking that thing.
Oh, you got to. Yeah. Whoa. Sky running at one. You got B. Miller playing at 2-3. It would be unfair. You know what I'm saying? Both of them super talented. Great kids. Both of them can't beat me one-on-one, though. I'm just putting that out there, but, you know. The last time, you know, check the cameras. The last time I played B. Miller, I beat him. And the last time I played Sky, I beat him too. This is, you know, I'm pretty. The only person that's beat me, the only person that beat me last year was DG, and he cheated on that, so he know that. So, yeah. People scared, man. Let's understand, man. Look, I'm mic'd up. People scared of me. People don't want to play me one-on-one. You know what I'm saying? One, they know I'm going to cut their water off. I'm going to cut their water. Two things I'm going to do. I'm going to cut their water off and cut their electricity off. Yo. You know what I'm saying? So that's what I do. And then, not only that, once I cut that water off and I get the ball, hey, man, I'm paying my bills. You know what I'm saying? What I mean by paying my bills, I mean I'm getting buckets. That's what that means. So right now, you see how you're trying to talk to me right now? I'm not even acknowledging him. You feel me? You trying to talk to me right now? I'm talking to y'all, to the people. I'm talking to the people. So let's understand this. Just understand. You see how you're trying to talk to me right now? I'm not giving time today. Watch it, all right? All right. Shout out to the camera, man. Right, he ain't gonna drop that camera. He ain't dropping the camera. He ain't dropping the camera. But all you do, whatever you do. What is it, Brandon?
Order outside the intake.
Back to you. I'm gonna share a little story with y'all about Ian and Claude, man. So look, I'm gonna share a little story about y'all with Ian and Claude. So last summer I had Ian. Shout out my boy, I love my boy, man. So I'm gonna tell y'all a story about Ian and Claude. So, you know, shout out my boy, man. You know, that's fam right there. You know, two-time NBA champ. He's going to be back in the league soon. You heard it here first. You know what I'm saying? You know, he's from Memphis. So, you know, he always, you know, Memphis. Memphis is. So, you know, all right. So, okay, well, you so big and bad, you out about Memphis. I said, check up. So when it came down to checking up, you know, I let him get ball first. And like I said, I cut his water off. You know what I'm saying? So when I cut that water off, like, you can't take no shot. You know what I mean? Then I cut his electricity off, then he couldn't eat. So this is what happened. Once I cut that water off, and I cut that electricity off, he took his shoes off. Said, man, I ain't playing no more. You heard it here first. Now, if you don't think my story is valid, we can pull up on him and we can call him. Matter of fact, Ryan, that's what I want you to do. I want you to do the next time you see him, you come film a workout. I want you to interview him. I want him to tell you about what happened. You know? Yeah, we're gonna mic him up. We're gonna tell him what happened. You know what I'm saying? You know, look, man, listen, man. Yes, man. Look at you. What? What am I talking about? Okay, wait. I'm talking about. I'm talking.